Friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Samad Khan from sociallypro.com and today I am going to show you how you can hide and unhide messages or conversations in the latest messenger update. Actually, lots of people are asking me that they have forgot the username or the name of the person they have archived or hided their messages and now they can't unhide their messages. So this video is specifically for that people, and now let's get started. So the first thing you wanna do, as always, I am suggesting you guys to update your messenger application to its latest version. Then follow the steps mentioned in the video, because I am demonstrating this in the latest messenger update, so that way you won't face any troubles while doing so. Now once you do that, simply go ahead and open up your messenger application. And for your information guys, archive is the only feature you can use to hide your messages from your main chat screen. So as you can see, when I tap and hold a conversation, there is nothing you can hide your messages but to archive them and hide them from the main chat screen. So you can also ignore them, but that way a user can still notice that you have ignored their messages, and this is kind of weird. So anyway, that's another topic, and let's archive or hide the conversation first. And you need to tap on the archive option to do so, and that's it. As you can see, the conversation has been gone and it's available in our archived or hidden chat section in the messenger application. Actually, it's not available here. There is nothing, as you can see, there is no way so that you can get into some places or some settings in messenger and unhide those messages. So what you can do is to get into your mobile browser and go to messenger.com, and as you can see, there is no option to log in to your messenger account. So what you can do is to enable the desktop mode. Check the desktop site option, and that's it. Now wait to reload the menu, and as you can see, now you can log into your messenger application using your phone number, email address and your password. So log into your account. And boom guys, as you can see, now you have logged into your messenger account, and you don't actually need to remember the name of the person or the username of the person, so that you can go ahead and tap on the search option in the messenger application and find his chat and send him messages to unignore that conversation. But you don't need to do that. Simply log into your messenger account using a web browser in a desktop mode and tap on the settings icon here, and as you can see guys, there is our option hidden chats. So tap on it, and there we go. As you can see, there are all the conversation, and this one is the very recent one I have hided or archived in front of you. So I can go ahead and tap on the conversation, and I'll simply send a message, and that's it. This will unhide the conversation for me, and it will be available back on our main chat screen. So let's check it out. And as you can see guys, there is a conversation back on our messenger application. So alternatively, if you remember the name of the person, you can simply type in here the name of the person and go to the conversation and send a message. So this will also unhide that conversation from your hidden chats. So this was it for today guys. I have just told you that how you can hide or unhide a conversation even if you don't remember the username of the person. For more to the point videos like this, you can subscribe to this channel and visit my blog sociallypro.com for more information. Thanks for watching guys. Have a great day. बाय बाय।